to Via Veneto. It was actually Federico Fellini, the film maker, when he made in the 1970s the movie Dolce Vita, and most of it played around here, the beautiful palaces, hotels.